your self-identity, right, is emerging. You're trying to look, you're looking around you, you're trying to figure out who are you, what's your purpose in this life, you know? But when you have limited options of what that identity could be, right, most of the time your understanding of the world is like, well, this group of people seem to be protecting our neighborhood. This group of people seem to be walking around with pride. This group of people, right, I could relate to because they're very similar to me. They struggle with the very similar issues that I struggle with, like such as domestic violence and so on. And that's what brings people into these gangs. The other thing is that, David, gangs, they don't discriminate in large. They don't care if you're small, short, tall, big, skinny, heavyweight. Like, it doesn't matter, David. Most gangs don't discriminate, and they work around the clock.